everyone. Today we're going to talk about how to begin using the Android Enterprise Work Profile features in Avalanche. A work profile is a managed space on your Android device that is separate from your personal data, keeping work-related accounts, apps, and data secure. In this video, we will go over how to set up Avalanche to use this feature. We will create an enterprise account, create an enterprise enrollment rule, create a work profile on the device, and enroll the device. First, we will create an enterprise account through the Avalanche console. To do this, you do need a Google account, and it's best to make sure the account you want to use is signed into your browser before you start. In the Avalanche console, select Tools, then Android Enterprise. Click Create Enterprise. This takes us to Google's Android Enterprise page to complete the account creation. Now we just enter some information about our business, accept the Manage Google Play agreement, and complete our registration. Your new Enterprise account now automatically appears in the Android Enterprise section of Avalanche. Next, we need to create an enrollment rule that will link devices to our Enterprise account. So let's head over to the Enrollment tab and click the Add button. Enter an enrollment ID, a target folder for the devices, and a password for the rule. For the notification service, you will need to use Firebase Cloud Messaging or FCM. I'm not going to go over setting up FCM in this video, but there is a link in the description that will take you to the page in the Avalanche Online Help that goes over the process. Now we can select the enterprise we created and click Save to complete the rule. Don't forget, since we created a new enrollment rule, we need to perform a deployment before we can use it. So I'm going to get that going and switch over to the device I'm going to enroll. The Avalanche Android Enterprise Enabler is available through the Google Play Store. There is a link in the description that will take you directly to the enabler, or you can find it by searching for it by its name. Open the enabler, and now we can enter the credentials for the enrollment rule we just made. Tapping Setup Profile and accepting Google's Work Profile terms will create a work profile on this device. The device is not enrolled yet, but it is authenticated. To enroll the device, we go back to the enabler, which has been moved into the work profile as indicated by the briefcase badge on the icon. The enabler retained the credentials we entered to create the work profile, so we can go ahead and tap Enroll to finish up. If you want, you can enter your corporate username and email address here. These can be used with some software payloads to automatically sign in. You can update this information at any time in the enabler, so you can also enter them later if you want. My device is now enrolled and can access the Manage Play Store for my enterprise, and receive payloads and device tasks from Avalanche. The online help has information about using payloads with work profiles, setting up permissions, setting up a work profile specific passcode, and all of the other features that come with Android Enterprise. Follow the link in the description to find out more. Thanks for watching this video. If you have questions, see the online help at help.avanti.com or visit the Avanti community.